In this video tutorial, I will show you how to apply the same styling to all the new charts that will be created using Microsoft Excel. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.